And a Huntsville man is convicted on multiple counts of tampering with vehicle odometers and bank fraud. 62-year-old Randy Green was convicted for 11 counts of tampering with car odometers, all of which took place between 2014 and 2016. This at RJ's Auto Sales on South Memorial Parkway. He's also charged with 3 counts of bank fraud in an attempt to defraud Redstone Federal Credit Union when they financed 3 of the 11 vehicles. Green will be sentenced in July.